Hey, what's up, guys? Take 8 here, along with Matt Not Food.
Hello there.
Back playing 7 Days to Die, Alpha 15. Still in the city, in the apartment building. And we've got a few friends that we're going to go and try and sort out, if we can. Decided to make a bit of a makeshift kind of base here in the city. Just because there's so much loot, isn't there? It kind of seems silly going back and forth, back and forth. These mining helmets are so crazy bright.
We'll see.
Wow, I can barely see. Yeah, there's a bit of a wandering horde down there that's, as you can hear.
Well, it seems like a spider zombie.
This isn't the floor. We need to go out one of the... Right here, alright.
Well, it sounds like they're trying to break through over this side there, yeah. I'll fire up.
Alright, I came out the way that we went in.
Yep.
Now, I did see a dog from the roof, but I don't know where he is.
Over there to the southeast by the Shamway Food against the wall. He's behind that little tree.
Yep, I see him.
Okay, I'll come out too.
He hasn't seen me yet.
Okay, yeah, well, we might be able to prick these guys off without him listing us too much.
Tempted to kill that dog, though.
He's going to pounce us when they're not ready, eh?
Yeah. Isn't he? Here he comes.
I think I got him.
I got him, beautiful.
Oh, good. Well, at least I think I'll hit him anyway.
there are a few guys around, and yeah, just don't get cornered, because it's easy to,
Yep. I'll come down where you are, so we don't get separated too much, eh?
Okay, cool.
Safety numbers. Oh, Jesus, look.
There's a few.
About 20 within this block, I guess.
Yep. Maybe a
few more on the outskirts.
Have you got loads of arrows, just in case, as well?
Yeah, I've got a couple hundred. Oh, there's a cop up there to the right, too. Down to the south.
Oh, I heard him.
He's just up again.
I might take him out, if you don't mind.
Alright, go for it. Oh, come down there. Oh, there's a hornet.
Wow, there's a few guys around.
Just a few.
I think that may have been a headshot. But of course it may not have been. Oh, that wasn't. Wow, I'm trying to like zigzag in between them all.
Oh yeah.
That was definitely a headshot. Buddy. Oh, I think I might have gone just over him then. Jeez. Oh, he's running.
Oh no.
Oh no, he's gone. Wow, my experience, yeah, it's been a while since I've had to shoot a cop with a hunting rifle.
Oh, hey.
Where? There you are.
Especially at low level way.
Yeah. But that was more my accuracy, I think, than anything else. Because my hunting rifle's reasonable. It's just we haven't played for a couple of days, so.
True.
Well, I haven't anyway, yeah.
Have you got a grain alcohol and stuff?
I do. I've got 5, actually, so if you.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, if you need any, like, let me know. We'll get a lot of XP off these guys, at least.
True.
And loot too, I suppose. Wow, yep. I can't hit. I can't hit what's right in front of me.
Oh, leveled up.
Nice. Might take the burning dude out. Oh, leveled up. Nice. Level 56.
Nice. Now I've got all my guns hotkeyed apart from my pistol.
I've got my pistol and my hunting rifle, so...
Oh, actually, no. All three of my guns. Now I'll have a closer look.
There's another cop.
Where is he? Oh, you're down there. Okay, I'll come down that way then.
Whoa, the hornet just came out of... Wow, the pistol's way better. I'd shot that hornet, one-shotted him. I know I hit him, and I think you... Oh! I got him.
Good.
Beautiful.
Oh, good. I
think you and I both hit him the first time, and then I just hit him before he blew up.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, just 6 sham sandwiches.
Oh, is that all?
That's all.
Man, cops have rubbish lunches, don't they?
They do. 6 sandwiches, though. No wonder he's a big boy.
Yeah. He's probably eating half of them, too, isn't he?
Yeah, exactly.
Hornet. Oh, you sneaky bugger.
Oh. Alright, Hornet's dead.
We've got more zombies than last time we were in the city, haven't we?
Yeah, hey. It must be because we just spawned in. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, there's a whole lot more coming in this way too. To your left.
Oh yeah. Yep.
There's a crawler right sort you, of behind us here, so I'll come down here a bit. Looks
he's
really
moving away from out. Us. He's moving away from us, that crawler for some reason.
Oh good.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's quite a few on the left there.
Yep.
Oh, jeez.
We kind of need to deal with them, though, don't we, really? Because if we're going to be looting in the city, if we're in a building, they're just going to keep coming for us.
Yeah, we don't want them following us. On, like, out in the open, well, no, they're not too much trouble, way, but
getting exactly. cornered
could be a bit of an issue.
Finally killing some now. Jeez, I was doing really badly before, actually.
These bloody twitchy guys.
Yeah.
Finally got him.
Beautiful. Try and take this burning dude out. Nice. There's about four or five that I can see only. Whoa, what are you guys doing to each other? just stop it. Stop it. This is a PG apocalypse. Ooh.
Airdrop.
Oh, I set airdrop markers too, guys. Oh, because, yeah, we were struggling to find them, so.
Oh, yeah.
And it's an option in the game. I see you, spider zombie. So. Oh, thank you, sir.
Yeah, I think it's a fair enough option, though, because, like, if we've got the map that fills in itself, it's kind of like a GPS, so you'd imagine, like, you know, there'd be like a little dot or something in the area.
Exactly.
It,
yeah, exactly.
There's a bank up here, I reckon they'd have quite good loot on it.
Yeah, have you looted one? I'm sure you have.
Yeah.
It's grindy though, like you need to like chop into a million
safes
vaults.
And stuff.
Yeah,
that's true.
But maybe when we get slightly better, or I mean you've got quite a decent pick, but mine's only at 140-ish, so it's pretty lame.
Maybe wait till we've got steel picks, I guess.
Yeah, I think so, yeah, or at least like high blues, you know.
Yeah.
Mainly just getting kind of water and stuff out of these guys.
Oh, I thought that dude was still alive there. That crawler.
So did I. Yeah, so did I, because all the rest of them are turned into gore piles. Alright, so looking at the map, I'm pretty sure that the bookshop was on the west side of the city, because that. Oh, no, sorry, the north side of the city. In fact, I think it's that building, which we're facing, actually, which is also where the airdrop is.
Okay.
Nice. I'm just gonna have a look where the airdrop actually. Okay, so the airdrop's about 800 meters out. How's your inventory? Mine's not bad.
Pretty good, eh? Pretty good.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind going for the airdrop because also I'm gonna need some more arrows too. So that'll be a good way to get some.
Yep, there's a tool store up there too. We could probably do that in the hope we get find some calipers.
Oh, definitely. And then obviously the bookshops are up here.
Yep.
Sure. Oh, that's the tool shop. So I wonder what the building is attached to the back of it. That is the funeral home. But I meant like to the north of it. That might be bookshop even.
Yep. Oh, there's another cop up here.
Do you want to do it? I hit him once, I'll let you go for a shot.
Oh, I think I missed.
Oh, I thought I got him. No, buddy. Oh, wow, he did some damage. Look at the floor.
Oh, jeez.
Wow, that's been upped, I reckon.
Hey. Yeah, I don't remember them putting a big crater in the ground before.
No, I mean, this is pretty kind of.
Dog on the left here. Oh.
I can hear it. Okay, I see him. Dead.
Oh, nice. Another one there, too.
Another one. Whoa.
Watch out for the Nessie, too. Right behind you.
Okay. I thought I heard another dog.
Too.
Oh, I could have sworn I heard another dog, then. Yeah, this is the bookshop right here, too.
Oh, cool.
Should we go for the airdrop first? Because, there's another cop here, too.
I'll come give you a hand in a minute. I'll just kill these two ladies.
Yeah, that's all good. That was a headshot. It's raining. Oh, he's dead.
Oh, good.
There's level another, 58.
There's another
points.
Lady right here, too.
Oh, I don't actually remember where I... How did I lose where I killed him?
Oh, no.
See, I looked away for a second.
Oh, no. He was around here somewhere, too.
Wow. Oh, no. I'll watch the footage back and see.
Oh, you're probably running right past him, are you? We can't see him. You're like sort of over here somewhere.
Maybe we'll go for the airdrop, maybe, because that might clear a few of these zombies out of the way.
Okay.
And then by the time we get back, maybe we'll like stumble across his corpse. Maybe,
yep.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, that sounds good. And mind you, we might only have a couple of sandwiches or something.
That's true. Yeah, that's true. Wouldn't hurt to try and get some more wood and stuff if we're... Oh, and plant fiber, because you just sort of never know.
Oh, yeah, true.
Because if we're going to be up on a roof, we're not going to get stuff like that, are we?
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yeah, I'll get a tree or two, I think, on the way. Mm. It's 3 in the afternoon already.
I can't believe it, I know.
Yeah, so that's not too far.
There's a house out here. That's a forge house too.
Another one.
Yeah. This would be a wicked base location actually, because it's close enough to the city, but obviously not too close that we, yeah, are getting all the spawns, you know.
Yep.
Not seeing enough bird's nests for my liking though.
Oh, I see a chicken over there.
Ooh, that's definitely worth getting. I've got no feathers at all. Very low on arrows. I've got 19, 20. Oh, we're going to want to make a forge, aren't we? So yep. We should maybe get some clay. Did you bring that shovel or did you leave it?
No, I left it back there.
That's all good.
Bugger. Yeah, I didn't think about that at the time, bugger.
No, me neither. We don't have to do that now even. I just thought, you know.
Oops.
Okay, I see the crate.
Okay, cool. I might have a quick poke in this house.
Cool. All right.
Should be at least a bookshelf in here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there should be. Yeah. All right, I'm at the crate. MacDiver's book. I'm not sure. First aid stuff and beakers and stuff. Let me look.
Oh, yeah,
I've read all the MacDiver stuff, but I'll carry it, because I don't know if you have. Have you read it? Can you?
Yeah, I think I have read it.
All right, so should I just read it then?
Yeah. Oh, that bookshelf had 36 paper. I think I'll just leave it. Eh? Should we head back and do the tool store? Because that'll probably take a while to clear out, won't it?
Yeah, definitely. I'm just grabbing a tree, because I'm like two-thirds of the way through it.
Okay. Oh, I should probably dump this chicken meat somewhere, too. It's gonna get
definitely. If you're going back to the city, definitely. I'm gonna actually have a grain alcohol just so I can keep moving, you know.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. I'm gonna do that too.
Might also have a painkiller because I'm at like 75.
The only hits I've taken so far have been from cacti.
I think that's mine too, to be honest, but.
Yeah.
They add up, I tell you.
Oh, yeah, it's a pretty treacherous biome out here, isn't it? Hey.
It is actually.
If it's not landmines, it's bloody cacti.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Just going to grab some stones too, just because I made that campfire, so I'm a little... That'll do, I think. Alright, so I'm going to actually go ahead and set a waypoint on the bookshop so I can just head straight for it.
Okay.
Are you already almost back there?
I'm a little bit on from you. A little bit south of you, I'll sort of head that way too.
Cool. Oh, a deer just died. Did you have meat?
But I chucked it away.
Okay, cool.
Oh, there's a cop right down here too.
Oh, is there?
I better sort out my guns and stuff.
I'm heading toward you. How far? You're pretty far ahead of me.
He's just down the barrel of this hill. He might actually be worth taking on, I think.
I think he will, definitely.
I'll just get some of these noddies out of the way first. Oh, mm-hmm. that dude followed me from really far away.
Really?
He's quite persistent, isn't he?
At least they get damaged. Oh, I see the cop. Oh, there's two cops.
Oh, there's a cop here too.
Oh, we both hit him twice, but I missed the second one. There's another cop right here too. Yeah, oh, I got his face.
It's a crawler. Oh yeah, look, there's heaps of zombies here.
Oh, he jumped up onto the cactus when I went to shoot him.
I've seen him do that before.
No, me neither.
Oh, I got him. Oh, beautiful. I got him.
Go for him.
Bunch of bullets and arrows. Not too many. A couple of magnum bullets and 10mm bullets.
Right.
We're dragging a lot of zombies with us.
We are, aren't we? We definitely are. Another cop.
Whereabouts over here?
Oh, I hit him twice.
Oh, I missed him.
Nah, I couldn't go for him because this dude popped up in my face. Oh, another one? Yep. Oh, miss.
Yeah, I've only got a couple of hunting rifle bullets left.
Oh, I can give you some.
Okay.
Oh, that was a headshot.
Oh, nice, you got him.
Yeah. Pistol and some 9mm and some steel arrows, I'll take them. Wow.
Oh, man.
Yeah, okay. It's a bit more populated now, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, geez, also. Remember how dead it was when we came in here the other day?
Yeah, insane. And they just started attacking, like they knew where we were.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I hear a cop. Oh, I see a cop.
Oh, I see him, yeah.
Got him once. Got him twice. Come on, get the shot right. Got him!
Oh, good. Oh, good.
Military vest, I'll take it.
Yep. I'll come back down to where you are again, because I suppose if we get separated, it's easy enough to get pounced on, isn't it?
Yeah, true. There's just so many of them, but if we're going to start, like, looting, we have to sort of take them out, don't we?
Yeah. Pick them off as we go. Oh shit, there's another
dog.
Okay,
I think I hit him, but I know you did.
Yeah, you made me bleed too, bastard.
Oh, you got on your hot bar?
Yep.
Wow, I've got like 7 hours.
Alright, I'll give you half of mine if you like.
I started crafting 18 more.
Okay, see this garbage here? Just here?
Yep.
I'll stick half of one in there.
Alright, thank you.
Whoops, hold on. No, I have to get back
in there.
It's all good.
I'll watch you back. I think they're all on me right now.
Yeah, I quite out of there before it dropped the stack, so I just dump them back in my thing again. In my inventory.
Just watch the crawly dude as well, because he kind of blends in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's more coming out of the grass too. I think it's just this lady. I hope it's just this lady. Oh.
There's two ladies.
Oh, for goodness sake.
And now I'm hot. Sham sandwiches for days. You know what? I think sham sandwiches are the ones that cause the zombie apocalypse in this game.
Oh, yeah, probably.
I'm seeing a pattern.
Awful sham stuff, eh?
Yeah.
Spam is pretty awful, mate, to be fair, though, isn't it?
It's not great. I understand it during the war when it was like a ration thing. Other than that, it's not great, I'm going to be honest.
Should we try to head down to the bookshop at least?
Yeah, well, the bookshop is not far, but I'm just going to start making myself a bow.
Okay.
Because I can.
Oh, yeah, I should probably make another one too.
Yeah. Wow, that didn't level up much at all. That was only 303. my last one was 301 only. Like, you know what I mean? It didn't level up much at all.
Yeah.
That's... I was expecting way more. I've got to respect the trees more in this game. It's not unturned.
Oh,
when
yeah.
you chop it down, get out of the way. I can just see it. Like, even a small one, like, derping into me and killing me.
Oh, you done that. Used to be stunk, hey?
Oh, yes. Yeah, so the amount of, like, glitchy deaths I've got where they're falling one way and then...
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, they somehow crush you.
They, like, bounce and, like, go end over end, though.
There's about four or five around here.
Okay, do you reckon we've got time to go in there and loot? Well, kill these guys and loot before it gets dark?
I think the bookshop we do, because you don't have to chop in.
Yep.
But I think we should deal with these guys.
Ah, you dick.
Stand still. Oh, watch the check.
Yeah, yep.
There's a dude behind you.
Yeah.
Oh, I just missed him. Alright, I would. Maybe should we just like jump in and
Yep.
Let the chips fall where they may. Oh, cop.
Where is he?
Oh, are you alright?
Is that a lame one? Yeah, it wasn't me.
No, he blew up. He chucked up on a car and it like blew up.
Oh, jeez, that's crazy.
Wow, that was like a one-shot. Dog!
Okay, I'm coming up here.
I'm alright, I just gotta switch weapons, but it wouldn't let me. Oh, wow. I'm actually doing quite well with the pistol now, but
good.
My gunshots are probably calling in. Wow, there's some dudes around.
It might actually be worth legging it soon, eh? Because it's nearly run time.
Have you already done this bookstore quite well? Or
Probably not even half of it, though.
Wow, it's genuinely almost run time.
I think we should leg it, eh?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, I'll follow you. Where are you? Oh, there's another dog.
Oh, I'm running. Oh. I got my pistol.
Okay,
even though I shot the dog twice, he didn't come for me. Oh, I'm just gonna run, man.
Okay.
Have you got your pistol if you need it?
Yep.
Well, cop, watch out. I can hear him.
Okay.
Have you got alcohol if you need it?
Yep. I'm just gonna take another one.
The cop's up on the roof, actually.
Oh, my wellness just went down by one. That's probably for drinking so much booze.
It's the alcohol. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I'm just drinking a second one. Wow, I'm just gonna keep legging it. You tell me if you need it. Whoa. Yeah, you tell me if you need a hand, man.
Okay.
Because they're aware of us. They are.
Yes, they are very aware of us.
Oh, I got cornered. Wow.
Oh, no.
I'm good.
Oh. Oh, of course my bloody pistol's unloaded.
Wow. I've got quite a bit of ammo, a lot more than I thought I had.
Oh, good. Whoa, jeez, there's a lot of zombies right there.
I know, but we need to clear them a bit, because I need to frame one more frame, I think.
Yeah,
oh, there's a feral.
Oh, no.
There's a freaking feral. Oh, I'm stuck on the corpse pile.
Oh, no.
I'm all right. Oh, I flew past and one-shotted that dude. I'm going to have to stay on the run, I think, man, because...
I'm running up the road here somewhere, because I had about a dozen zombies.
Oh,
no, that's back into town. I think probably to the bank if you can find it, because there's a ladder up. We might be able to...
Dogs!
Oh, jeez. No, don't go that way.
Oh, I got stuck on a car. Whoa! I'm all right, I'm good. Come on, level me up, damn it! I'm shooting so many zombies here. Are you good?
Yep.
Whoa. Cops blowing up on me.
Oh, I'm going on top of the bar. If I can find the ladder.
it's 11 o'clock. I'm running the whole night. I'm running the whole night. I'm not stopping.
Okay, yeah, yeah. We might actually have to because...
Yeah, I have to. I can't get up anywhere. Like, I've got...
Jesus. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez, what was that?
Got another cart blowing up stuff.
Oh, and there's a bear. Bloody hell. A zombie bear. Okay, really? I'm going up the roof.
Whoa, Potato Girl just appeared behind me. Zombie bear I can't outrun. I haven't seen him yet. This is like a good old school horde, actually. Look, this is the horde we haven't had for...
Oh, jeez.
Are you good?
Yep.
Are you on a roof?
Yep.
Did you have frames on your hotbar? Because I don't.
No, I didn't.
Oh, I'm running past corpses. Don't slow me down, boys.
Oh my god, and about a dozen zombies followed me up here.
Oh, I can hear you shotgunning. Where the hell are you?
This could be a problem. I think... Oh, Jesus, and a cop following me up here too. Oh my god.
I've only got 60 bullets left. It's a good thing that we started recording a little later in the day because we've still got 4 or 5 minutes of the episode left and... I guess there's only 4 or 5 minutes left of night. But he's going to keep running at night, at day, isn't he? Oh, bear! Oh crap! I might have just screamed like a little girl. I don't actually know where he went. Oh, he didn't chase me. I'm not even joking. He just popped up in my field of view to my right and swung at me, and somehow I dodged him. Oh, what happened?
Oh dear. Quite cornered here, to be honest. There's no, they're going to be able to get up here soon. Oh, kill the cop at least.
Whoa, super zombie! Oh no, did you die? Don't die. I'm coming towards you, but... I think I killed the feral!
Oh, did you? Oh, good.
Ooh, that was a swing and a miss, jeez. I keep losing... Oh no, I didn't kill him. No, sir. And now... There's dogs... somewhere. I don't have a lot of ammo left either. Are you alive still?
Yeah, I'm still alive. I've got one bandage left.
What building are you on?
I think it's a bookstore.
Are they up there with you?
Yep. I've killed most of them, but there's like cops downstairs. I'm on the bit like above the door at the front. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay.
See, the problem with me coming to you is I'm going to, like, I'll bring more with me as well.
Yeah.
Because I'm getting whoa, I'm stuck. I've only got one chasing me right now, and it's the super zombie. Oh, I think I headshotted him, but didn't kill him. That was a wicked drag shot. Nice. Oh, that was an awful drag shot, that one, though. Dude, would you please stop? Oh, that was an arm. If I can kill this guy, then I'm... Oh, I missed.
Oh, jeez, I hear the bear. There's dogs down there.
I keep bringing more oh yeah, alright.
They'll totally trash this building, I think.
Ooh, got stuck against cinder blocks.
Oh, I'll see you there.
Sorry, man, I would love to help you.
No, it's cool. I've cleared it out here and blocked the ladder, all right. So...
Well, I think they're coming for me now, mainly. Oh, yes, they are!
You have fun with that.
Can you see them? Cop.
Oh, jeez, yeah, I can see them. There's a lot of zombies right there.
Yes, there are. See, if I left the city, I could lose them, I think. But I kind of don't want to leave the city because it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Whoa, 3 dogs? I don't have a lot of ammo. I don't want to waste it.
Yeah, fair enough. I'm getting pretty low too. I've used just about all my shotgun shells.
What black magic is this? I'm like sprinting backwards, like bow and arrowing these dudes. Not very well, but. And for some reason, I always feel like if you hit a feral using a crossbow or a bow and arrow, it really offends them.
Oh, yeah, they're like, what the hell are you shooting me with that little thing for?
Yeah, a stick and a piece of... Yeah.
Well, that might have been a bad idea shooting at that cop.
He's got a bigger gun than you do. Literally. His whole torso.
Yeah.
Whoa. Well, I'm certainly seeing the sights of the city. Oh, I think I killed the feral, maybe.
Oh, good.
I think. I'm not sure. I've been spamming arrows backwards, basically.
Aye. Well, I'll just sit here and have a quiet heart attack for a moment.
All my alcohol's run off, but I've still got three more. But it's already 2:30.
Yeah, aye.
All right, let's have another booze. And let's slowly spin around. Yeah, I just lost a wellness.
It's pretty quiet here now, I'm undetected.
Yeah, I know, I tried to pull them away, but I might be slowly bringing them back.
No, that's all right. I think I'm pretty safe up here.
I think you are now. Yeah, I think you are now. There's, like, far too many, I think. I've only got 50 arrows.
I've got about 50 arrows, but like blowing through just about all my shotgun shells, just about all my 9mm.
Yeah, I've used all my 9mm minus 15 or 20. I've got a few 7.62. Well, this nurse is faster than me.
Oh no.
They're all faster than me.
Oh no, that's not good.
Oh, they're catching up. Whoa, they are catching up. That dog just took a chunk.
Is that running backwards? Right. They're faster than you. Or...
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that zombie bear is still down there. Oh, this sounds like a spider zombie.
It's 3:08, man. I've only got to last like 20 seconds, 30 seconds.
Yeah, and then we'll try and rendezvous somewhere and fight our way, like either back home or like to another building, I guess, or maybe up to the wilds to get some more arrows. Feathers for arrows.
That's something I think that is. Very important.
Yeah, if you can come to the north, I guess I can meet you somewhere by that forge house or something, eh? Like, head up that way somewhere, I guess.
Yeah, definitely. I might wait until it's walking time.
Okay. Yeah, or us will have like...
Because I'll bring them all with us. Yeah,
that's true.
Wow, there's a lot here, man. I'd love to count them. Maybe in my editing I'll count them. Because there must be... Wow, I don't know. I want to stay in the city when they all stop running because all the dogs will separate and I want to kill them because they're as fast as me. You know what I mean? Like.
Yeah. Oh, this is pretty freaky.
Righto. So have you already left? Have you already gone?
No. I'm still on the roof of the building. There's what sounds like a bear, a couple of cops, few spider zombies and about probably a dozen other zombies milling around here.
When you say there's a bear, which road? The northern road?
Sounds like the northern road, like around the front of the bookshelf.
Which is where I am.
Yeah, so you might want to watch out for him.
Whoa, dog, okay.
Okay, I hear them like slapping and walking around. I'm gonna check this body in case it's got bullets. And of course it's empty.
Alright, where's this dog? Freezing. Alright, I'm gonna have to use my pistol, which might call in a bunch more, but this dog.
This all good.
Alright, I killed one of them. There was like three or four, though. I'd like to find the corpse of the feral, but. Good luck with that. I also wouldn't mind seeing if that zombie bear's despawned.
Do you reckon I'll break my leg if I drop off the bookshop onto that wheelie bin?
No, I don't reckon, but... Yeah. Oh, I see the bear.
Okay, I'm going to try it. I'm going to take a booze.
Yeah.
And run the hell to the north. Okay, good.
Watch out. Yeah, no, wait. Go to the eastern side, not the western
eastern
side.
Eastern side.
Yeah, because the bear is on the western side.
Right, okay. Ooh,
and he doesn't know about us. Whoa, that scared. I don't know why the gunshot scared me, but it did.
Oh,
should we just leg it? Should we just leg it?
Oh, I think so. I'm ready to concede defeat, though, because that was... Wow. So, oh, there's another feral there, too, coming out of the city.
What, is he running?
Yeah, he's running. He's just by that flaming guy. You see him?
I see him. Is he coming towards... He's running away from us.
He's running away again.
Should we ignore?
I think so. I'm ready to concede defeat, because I framed up to the very top of the cracker book, and there was about probably a dozen up there, like, trying to bash their way up.
I can't wait to see your episode.
I killed probably half of them, and then, like, the other half either, like, derped off the side or, like, ran around while I was trying to shoot them up there.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, about to have a blinking heart attack.
I'm undetected now, and that might be that time as well.
I think so.
Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. That was pretty hairy, but we both lived, which is... It's a miracle. All right, guys. We'll see you in the next one.